blessed day to everyone. Today marks the 6th moving up ceremony of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated with the theme Strengthening the Quality of Education Amid the COVID-19.
I am Mr. Victor Bittering.
And I am Ms. Kimberly Reiji Katapa.
And we are your
Masters of Ceremonies for today's event. This academic year ceremony's theme highlights the learners' rights to inclusive, safe, and quality education despite the risk of COVID-19 pandemic.
It was a challenging year, but it never stops our flexible, diligent, brave, and enthusiastic parents, guardians, teachers, administrators, and of course, our dear students to face the battles that they have gone through this academic year.
And so without further ado, we are honored to present to you the faculty, administrative staff, school officials of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated, together with our honorable guest speaker, Dr. Arnel M. Peralta.
To formally start our program, may we request everyone to please stand up for the doxology to be led by Mr. Vic V. Magara, English teacher.
And remain standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem to be followed by the recital of the Pledge of Allegiance, which will be led by Mr. John Wilfred L. De La Cruz, Araling Panlipunan teacher and ESP coordinator. Once again, please all rise.
Now
And oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still in wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raised me up so I can stand in mountains. You raised me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raised me up to more than I can be.
Itas natin ang ating kanang kamay sa ayos ng panunumpa at sabay-sabay nating bigkasin ang panunumpa ng katapatan sa batawat ng Pilipinas. Ako ay Pilipino, buong katapatang nanunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisag ng may dangal, katarungan at kalayaan na pinakikilos ng sambayan ng makadiyos, makakalikasan, makatao at makabansa.
You may now take your seats.
This pandemic has really changed everything around the world, from our basic routines and way of living to big events and celebrations of people's milestones has all of a sudden transformed into the new normal.
But these events never hindered the students of our academy to succeed in all their endeavors, especially those students who led this year's batch of grade 10 completers.
And so at this juncture, we would like to call on our beloved school principal, Mrs. Vivian Arellano, to present the honor students of Grade 10 Batch 2021 to Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr., our ever-supportive chairman of the Board of Trustees.
Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr., Chairman, Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present to you the honor students of the Junior High School Grade 10 Completers 2020-2021 who have excelled in their academic classes and extracurricular activities as prescribed by the Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated and the Department of Education.
Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr. will hereby confer the honor students and award the certificates and medals.
By the power vested in me by Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated and the Department of Education, I confirm you as honor students of the Junior High School of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated for the school year 2020-2021.
10th honorable mention with honors, Kulila Maxine Ann H. 9th honorable mention with honors, Chinquanco Janet L. 8th honorable mention with honors, Ibanez Jaro S. 7th honorable mention with honors, Serrano Carol T. 6th honorable mention with honors, Olog Margruz Angelo L. 5th honorable mention with honors, Bartonico Rachel A. 4th honorable mention with honors, Amakin Janice Elizabeth B. 3rd honorable mention with honors, Alvarez Zymon Gabriel A. 2nd honorable mention with honors, Malana Andre Luke C. 1st honorable mention with honors, Gamuak Louisa O. Our class salutatorian with high honors, Luzano Lizelle Angela L. Our class valedictorian with high honors, Almirol Nicole Kate M.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Riano and Mr. Alvendia. At this juncture, may we call on Lizelle Angela L. Lozano, Batch 2020 to 2021 Salutatorian, to deliver her message. Let's give her a round of applause.
Life is like a camera. Focus on what's important, capture the good times, develop from the negativities, and if they don't work out, then take another shot. It is indeed my privilege to acknowledge the presence of the following individuals on this momentous event in our lives. The Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr., the President, Ms. Florentina C. Gonzalez, members of the administration, faculty and academic staff, dear teachers, parents, friends, and to my fellow classmates of Class 2021, good day. Truly, we all deserve to celebrate and be proud of ourselves because we have reached this remarkable day despite all the odds that we have been through in this journey. It is upsetting that we won't be able to experience that traditional moving up ceremony, for we can't control the circumstances that we face today. But it is still good to remember that there are still more things to look up to and be grateful for. Let me begin with the famous line by Forrest Gump. Life is like a box of chocolates. The bitter things we experience will eventually turn sweet. The past months have certainly been tough to all of us. Our experiences amidst the global spread of COVID-19 were far different from what we used to be. Shifting to online classes from the hills of School City campus and the change of our four-cornered classroom to our four-cornered screen are unusual or strange to many of us. Before classes resumed last September 2020, there were ongoing questions of, how will this work? Will I be able to focus? A lot of adjustments had to be considered because we are in quarantine, away from the social events we all used to have in the past 3 years that we had been together physically. We were suppressed to join, participate, and compete in subject festivals. We have lost the opportunities to perform, to show our talents, and to display our art of works. Our time to have fun together and the closure we all sought to have at the end of the school year were all stolen. Despite all its negativities, we, the class of 2021, still recognizes the entire admirable body of achievements. This pandemic simply diverted our spirits and talents to new pursuits. We had Google Meet lectures, presentations, and recitations. Our practical activities and projects are viewed through videos. The long quizzes, and quarterly exams were given through Nearpod. We learned together. Now, we are moving up in the midst of global pandemic. As we embark on the next big journeys of our lives, we take these opportunities to extend our deepest gratitude to our dear teachers. Their unending guidance and profound impact on our development to stand and be stronger to face our future is a substantial aid. Being our second parents surely is hard. As our first role models in school, our teachers help us to understand better what is right from wrong. They supported us on our achievements and they were beside us through difficult times. To our loving parents, thank you for the love and unending support you give us from the day we were born until this moment. You never gave up on us and always stayed on our side. As our first teachers, we are glad that you shaped us as good, disciplined, and model students. The continuous encouragement we receive serves as our motivation to continue and work harder for our dreams. The appreciation our parents show to us marks that they are proud and happy in our triumphs. The school, Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated, our second home, is admirable because of its commitment in molding and forming globally competitive, God-nurtured students. Thank you to all of you for being our foundation and support system. To our Creator, His hands protect and shield us in every breath of our lives. He spared our families from the pandemic and gave us wisdom and knowledge to share the values we have learned. My fellow classmates, goodbyes are not forever. Farewell is a sign of new beginning, new chapter, and a new milestone to achieve and goals to attain. Keep learning, trying, accomplishing, and venturing on your journey toward success. Again, to all of you, my fellow completers, we are now moving up and going beyond our reach. I know that the Almighty God will continue to bless us all. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Thank you very much, Diselle, for that very inspiring message, not only for your fellow completers, but also for the parents and teachers. Truly, we students, teachers, parents, and administrators deserve to celebrate and be proud of ourselves because we have reached this remarkable milestone in our lives. It was tough, but we all made it. Once again, thank you very much, Diselle. Now, may we call on this batch valedictorian, Nicole Kate M. Almirol, to deliver her address to her fellow completers. A big hand for Nicole.
A quote that I have once read had caught my attention. It was from Moliere, and it goes like this. The greater the obstacle, the more glory in overcoming it. It reminded me of my journey and how it came to this. And as I stand here in front of all of you, I am very honored to share my overflowing emotions in closing an indeed very unforgettable chapter of my life. To our beloved chairman, Mr. Carmelino P. Alvindia Jr., to our untiring president, Ms. Florentina C. Gonzalez, to our hardworking vice president for finance and administration, Mrs. Sandra Marie R. Aguilar, to our goal-driven principal, Mrs. Vivian Arellano, to our dedicated assistant principal, Ms. Merlin M. Ilijo, teachers, staff, proud parents, fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen, a blessed day to all of you. 4 years ago, we began high school as children. Back then, our only concern was how to make friends with new people from different schools and environment. Time flew so fast, and here we are now, about to step out the big gates of UCA as adults, thinking of what will be our next steps as we face the new chapter of our lives. To be able to reach this milestone in our lives is indeed a huge blessing from above, because I know how much challenges it takes for us to finish junior high school. And to finish it during this time of pandemic made it harder for all of us. Surprisingly, these hardships did not hinder us to move up. Instead, it pushed not only us students, but also our dear teachers to go beyond our limits. We might have missed out on so many things, but we pushed, strived, and adapted to this new normal. And we made it. To tell you honestly, I never thought that I would be given this wonderful opportunity to deliver this speech in front of you. And so, I am deeply grateful to the following people who have shared all the hardships and laughter along with this journey of mine. First and foremost, to our Almighty God who indefatigably blessed me throughout this journey. Second, to my ever-supportive, caring, and loving family. Thank you very much for always believing in me, even at times that I couldn't even believe in myself. Third, to my enthusiastic and tactful teachers and advisors, thank you very much for patiently and untiringly molding my mind and shaping my personality. Fourth, to my schoolmates, classmates, and friends, thank you for making these first ever online classes a very memorable one. And lastly, to my best friend Rachel, thank you for always being there for me through thick and thin. As we go forward with our lives, from new school to new companions, and wherever the wind might take us, let us all keep our heads up high. As we go forward with our lives, from new school to new companions, and wherever the wind might take us, let us all keep our heads up high and take on whatever this world throws at us. At times, we might have been discouraged and doubtful, but we can eventually defeat all these negativities and prejudices thrown at us. This is now our reality. There will be times that we would be down, but let us all remember that we can all get back up through the help and support of the people who care for us. Truly, if we believe in ourselves, we can do it. The seeds of our hard works and determination that we are about to sow will eventually bloom and surely bore its fruits. We are finally here, ready to live and start a whole new chapter of our lives. Let me end my speech with a quote my brother once told me. Life is not a dress rehearsal, which means that we only have limited time. So let us live life, live without regrets, and live for those you love and for yourself. Once again, congratulations, my fellow completers. Thank you and mabuhay.
Thank you so much, Nicole, for that very motivating message to everyone, especially to your fellow completers. As you said, you all started small when you entered the school. And now that you are living the gates of the academy, you are beyond what you dreamed about before, and undoubtedly, you are ready to conquer the worlds. And so because of that, we, your teachers, are very much proud of all of you, our dearest and cherished students. And I believe that the parents who are with us today are also delighted of all your achievements. Indeed, QCA upholds the culture of excellence through the years. And so, let us be inspired by the excellent service and experience that our guest speaker will share with us today.
And so at this moment, may we invite Ms. Florentina C. Gonzalez, President of QCAFI, to introduce to us our honorable guest speaker for today. Let's give her a big hand.
Mr. Carmelino P. Albendia, Chairman, Board of Trustees, distinguished guests, Mrs. Sandra Marie R. Aguilar, Vice President for Finance and Administration, Mrs. Vivian Arriano, Principal, Ms. Merlin M. Eligio, Assistant Principal, other members of the administration, faculty members, respected parents, dear students, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. He graduated Bachelor of Science in Secondary Education at the University of the Philippines last 1992, major in Social Studies. He took his master's degree at the Ateneo de Manila University at Loyola, Quezon City, and graduated last May 2010. He also took his doctorate degree at the La Salle University as Doctor of Philosophy in Educational Leadership and Management. He was chosen as Superintendent Choice Award last year, 2020. He is lecturer at the Ateneo de Manila University in the Philippine History. He was an associate professor at Global Reciprocal College teaching education-related courses. His publication and papers include Kaamado by June Cruz Reyes. It was reviewed by the Philippine Studies Historical and Ethnographic Viewpoints. June 2015, he wrote Comparative Analysis of the Organizational Commitment Among Administrators and Teachers in the Urban and Rural High School in the Philippines. It was an advanced science letter. 1916, Educational Resources Corporation published his book, Kasaysayan ng Daigdig. 2018, he wrote Understanding Culture, Society, and Politics for Senior High School. It was published by Educational Resources Corporation. Concurrently, he is the Education Program Specialist, School Coordinance and Operation Division, Division of Quezon City. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming for today's speaker, no other than Mr. Arnel Mendoza Peralta.
To Mr. Carmelino Albendia, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Ms. Florentina Gonzalez, President. Ms. Sandra Marie Aguilar, Treasurer and Administrative Officer. Ms. Vivian Riano, Principal. Quezon City Academy employees, parents, and students, a pleasant morning to all of you. I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to all Quezon City Academy Grade 10 completers. My thanks also go to our resilient administrators, teachers, and parents who have worked tirelessly to support our children's education in the face of pandemics. Truly, our efforts have paid off. We have provided our students quality education that will prepare them in this period of uncertainty. Looking back, the school year presented challenges in all aspects of the educational system. However, much has been accomplished to ensure that education can continue. To guarantee that students receive quality instruction, schools use a variety of learning modalities. Your achievement today exemplifies your resilience in the face of pandemics. Similarly, you owe this accomplishment to your parents and school administrators who have demonstrated their willingness to provide you the necessary support to cope with the new normal. To our completers, you must be proactive in selecting your strands. You must take the lead in preparing for unexpected changes in our society. Using various media platforms, you can stay up to date on the latest hiring trends and employment forecasts. You should also begin engaging in different activities that will allow you to expand your knowledge and skills. As a result, it will assist you in determining what you truly desire. Follow your heart and mind because they are in sync. Listen to the voice that tells you what you could do, says Steven Spielberg. That will define you more than anything else. Also develop your resilience. You can expect to face a variety of challenges throughout your career. Resilience is your ability to anticipate, cope with, and recover from adversity. Finally, keep in touch with your parents. They will advise and support you in your chosen strand. Before I conclude, I would like again to express my gratitude to the teachers, administrators, and school officials who have demonstrated their dedication by providing students with limitless opportunities to learn and improve themselves, allowing them to make informed decisions, deal with challenges, and aspire to achieve their dreams. Truly, all efforts are attuned with this year's theme, which is strengthening the quality of education amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Again, congratulations and God bless us all.
Truly, Dr. Arnel M. Peralta is an epitome of excellence that QCA also upholds. Thank you very much, Dr. Peralta, for that very remarkable speech.
At this point, may we once again invite Mrs. Vivian Ariano, our school principal, to present the completers of Junior High School Batch 2020 to 2021 of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated.
After the presentation, Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr., Chairman of the Board of Trustees, will then confer the completion.
Mr. Carmelino P. Alvendia Jr., Chairman, Board of Trustees, I have the honor to present to you the 275 Grade 10 completers of Junior High School of 2020-2021 who have completed all the academic requirements as prescribed by the Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated and the Department of Education.
By the power vested in me by Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated and the Department of Education, I confirm you as junior high school completers of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated for the school year 2020-2021. Congratulations to all our students who are completing middle school as well as those graduating from high school. We live in challenging times, and you have gone through a most unique and daunting experience, one that has affected the whole world, its economy, its health systems, its family, its people, the likes of which the world has never known. We all have our fears, yet we all have our dreams. We have to conquer our fears with the thought that we are not alone in these difficult times. We can learn from the rest of the world. We can assess our unique strengths and put this to maximum use for the benefit of our country and its people. One pillar of strength is our family. Let us use this time to bond closer with each other and lean on one another for strength, courage, and inspiration. There is also our school, Quezon City Academy, and its teachers. We are your second family. We hope to likewise be of help and assistance in this time of uncertainty and doubt. Crisis produces opportunities. We are currently trying to resolve our health crisis on a national scale. Yet massive vaccination programs are still underway. This is the first necessary step in order to make our economy function. The vision is that in due time, our people can return to work, can travel freely, and can start rebuilding the nation. So please help our nation by addressing your personal and family health situations. In the meantime, we have to help one another survive. We need to reach out to the poor among us. This is one realization brought about by this pandemic, that in the end, we Filipinos are brothers, that we Filipinos are one family. And the idea of a community pantry should truly be a microcosm of the entire Philippines. We Filipinos are resilient. We will adapt to the changing times. And though technology has changed the face of much of the world, and with more challenges to come, there is no choice for us but we have to embrace technology. Together with traditional learnings, we have to make ourselves relevant and arm ourselves with new knowledge, so that we will be in step with the rest of the world. Yes. With this resolve in mind, we can start our learnings and begin fulfilling our dreams. First from the internet, where a wealth of information can be gathered, many of which are free. And second, from our schools and colleges, which also are slowly adjusting their curricula to address the needs of the times. In the end, it is really our values that will push us through. Diligence, courage, selflessness, strength of our convictions, mindfulness, a deep and abiding faith, and love for family and for others. Together, we shall dream. Together, we shall hope, and together we shall overcome. Congratulations and mabuhay.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Seriano and Mr. Alvindia. At this juncture, may we call on the grade 10 advisors to deliver their message for their advisory class and to present the class 2021 completers.
It seems impossible until it is done. The COVID-19 pandemic make it more difficult to chase your dreams. The new normal challenges your efforts, determination, and hard work in studying. But you have conquered it all. As you step out the portals of your alma mater, I encourage you to remain focused to finish your studies. The learning you achieve and the experiences you had will serve you well in your future endeavors. Best wishes to all of you as you pursue careers or continue higher education. Congratulations, Abad Santos A. Balana Francis Dominic G. with honors. Hernandez Merrick Ian B. with honors. Lukban Ivan Cedric L. with honors. Malana Andre Luke C. with honors. Malyari Mark Nico S. with honors. Olog Margus Angelo L. with honors. Pakit Adrian James R. with honors. Ramos Rainier L. with honors. Sapiandante Paolo Igmedio E. with honors. Almirol Nicole Kate M. with high honors. Amakin Janice Elizabeth B. with honors. Aquino Mika Dana C. with honors. Bartonico Rachel A. with honors. Beltran Charlotte Altea V. with honors. Chinquanco Janet L. with honors. Kulila Maxine Ann H. with honors. Ferrer Alain L. with honors. Flores Frances Jenna Marie M. with honors. Gamuak Luisa O. with honors. Garvida May Gabriel R. with honors. Hamilia Chloe Shantae H. with honors. Lazo Charlize May S. with honors. Luzano Lisel Angela L. with high honors. Makatbag Lorleen Alisa with honors. Marquez Mariel Ellen M. with honors. Metica Ringan Madeline T. with honors. Paralejas Francesca Faith B. with honors. Serrano Carol P. with honors. Torio Trisha Cleo Shanley V. with honors. Triumphante Kate Francine M. with honors.
You are moving up on a new and exciting chapter of your life journey. I wish you all the best in the future that lies ahead. Remain steadfast in the pursuit of your dreams. Good luck, God bless, and congratulations. Alvarez Simon Gabriel A. with honors. De Guzman Alan Dave B. with honors. Giao Xian Lorenzo Paz P. Maninit Chris Ian Dale G. with honors. Otia Vince Roner Q. with honors. Supsupin Jurik Polo M. with honors. Supsupin Jobik Paul M. with honors. Ibanez Jaro S. with honors. Abelion Lina Sayen R. with honors. Agabin Karen Elisa May S. with honors. Agbalo Cassandra Ruth P. with honors. Arceo Per Mika M. with honors. Carillo Maria Luisa S. with honors. Chan Jana Luis S. with honors. Dumlao Riz Asli M. with honors. Garcia Maria Angela Rose D. with honors. Garcia Novem Catleya with honors. Gasingan Danabel T. with honors. Guarin Asli Rain R. with honors. Gundaya Mariel A. with honors. Lauron Elisa E. with honors. Michiano Mariah Luis M. with honors. Mugatas Princess Anjanet M. with honors. Kiawit Jela Hain S. with honors. Salvador Margarita F. with honors. Songko Karil Antoinette P. with honors. Biar Gabian Summer D. with honors.
Benitez, congratulations for a job well done. I admire you for conquering everything that hinders you from completing this school year. You have faced them with courage and faith. Also, I truly appreciate not only your perseverance in your studies, but also the right values you have shown in order to achieve your success goals. You are still young and full of energy, but my advice is for you to channel that energy to the right things that will contribute in achieving your short-term and long-term goals. The right values will guide you. Benitez, be more determined and committed. You have a very bright future ahead of you, and I trust you because you are my Benitez. Once again, congratulations. God bless you always. Anaja Gabriel T. Andrada Frederick Wayne B. with honors. Asin John Michael T. Campanel Jury Jove Zeus M. Kawili Aaron Paolo R. Kasten Asprem Dr. Erhas Denmark D. with honors. Estudillo Shan Oscar S. with honors. Fernandez Kim Adric A. Gatbonton Samuel B. Joaquin Arken Uel O. with honors. Maglala Thomas Andre T. Magno Francello Andre L. Martinez John Paul P. Morales J. Lord B. Muyot Jr. Paul Angel E. Santos Gerald Michael G. Sotelo Jr. Rafael M. Undecimo Ace Sanjay I. Amante Marian Lay T. With honors. Aquino Faith Lucille Angel B. With honors. Bobadilla Grace Ann Margaret B. With honors. Kanke Maria Charity O. With honors. Claraval Mildred M. With honors. De Luna Ruella Ann E. Fabalinia Kimberly Ann M. Galgana Angel Lane A. With honors. Ilagan Klein Reinzi D. With honors. Miguel Jasmine Marie B. With honors. Nebres Stephanie Hart B. With honors. Olintan Patricia Gwenle B. With honors. Reliosa Maria Alessandra S. With honors. Salvador Naomi E. Tolentino Kenisha Queen M. Uy Ashley Ray S. Victa Sophia Shane R. With honors.
Kumusta? Bago ko simulan ng lahat, alalahanin mo muna lahat ng mga bagay na nangyari ngayon. Alalahanin mo yung mga araw na nakaramdam ka ng takot na baka di mo kayanin. Lalo na ngayong new normal. Mga pagkakataon na tinatamad ka dahil sa walang paghuhugutan ng inspirasyon. Pero tingnan mo ngayon, kasama ka na sa mga pinagmamalaki ng paaralan. Hindi pa rito natatapos ang lahat. Panibagong pinto lang nabuksan. Pinto na pwedeng mas humubog sa'yo at sa talentong meron ka. Pinto na pwedeng magbago sa'yo. Isa lang ang ipapaalala ko. Always check yourself. Kumustahin mo ang sarili mo kung okay ka pa. Sumagot at sabing hindi ka okay, edi pahinga. Huwag may ipagdamot ang pahinga sa sarili mo. Lalo na kung kailangan mo na talaga. Kung dumating man yung panahon na sa tingin mo, di mo na kaya at kailangan mo na makakausap, sabihan mo lang ako, di naman na kayo iba sa akin. Parte na kayo ng journey ko bilang isang guro. Hindi na muna ako magpapaalam. Dahil alam kong magkikita pa tayo. At para makasigurado, may huli akong assignment para sa inyo. Isang bugtong na kailangan yung sagutan pagkatapos ng 10 taon. Ito na ang tanong. Walang bibig pero kayang magturo. Walang mukha, walang anyo. Kung di susubukan, masasayang ang oras at panahon. Mapapasayo ang sagot paglipas ng 10 taon. Hanapin niyo ako pagkatapos ng 1 dekada. Pag tama ang sagot mo, may premyo ka. Muli, pag-ibayuhin ang mabuting nasimulan. Huwag makalimot magpasalamat sa araw-araw na ibinigay.
Acosta Dral Ace V. Alco, Ashley Andre D. Arabani, LGM Ashley E. Asa, Benito Josea U. With honors. Bajal, Ronwick Dyson. Bello, Josh Nicolo F. Cruz, Jergain Evan Rain S. Gayula, Chris John Paul S. With honors. Guo Itan M. Laracas, Charles Waki R. Lazo, Gian Angelo. Lichauco, Junior Aldrin H. Mapalad Clarence J. B. Marcelo Gabriel Antonio M. With honors. Nang Jason Stephen R. Ineda Justin Lance R. Ramos Lars Gabriel D. Sabandeja Asher Lestat O. With honors. Sanchez Paulo Miguel P. Sakulpaya Manuel Gabriel D. Tabukaw Matthew A. With honors. Urbano Andre John F. With honors. Viernes Cyril Joseph V. Abraham Elaine A. Avila Kirsten Jade L. Bage Rueliza Mau C. Cariño, Conceta, Noel V. Johnson, Deinira. Doroman, Regina, Luisa D. Escobar, Clyde, Luis. Lustado, Daniel Ella A. Magan Jerica C. Montes Hyacinth C. Perez Sofia Isabel S. Vescacho Angeline C. With honors.
To my dear Dagohoy, my Abad Santos D, do you even remember why we got that name? It is because we wanted to be closely leveled to Abad Santos, the star section, the best of the best. We wanted to set our standards high. We made our dreams big. We aim to be the cream of the crop, and we did it. Every quarter, it is my pride and joy to see that all our hard work and self-discipline paid off. For a number of you were awarded with honors. Your success brought me honors as your teacher, but more so to your beloved parents. Your achievements made my heart full
But I know that your parents' hearts are fuller. We dream and we made it happen. Even with this pandemic, we learned to sail in uncharted waters. It is not easy, but we wandered through it with God and we did it with grace. Use all these lessons to be better version of you in the future. Don't stop dreaming. Dream bigger and get going. Tentagohoy, congratulations!
Abisamis Aaron Joseph M. Kabangon Zeno Jeff R. with honors. Kapalihan Mark Lawrence O. Celis Dominic Christopher D. Das James Ivan M. with honors. Dohino Carl Joshua C. Favorial Jeremiah Paul D. Flores Andrew James L. Gahon Paul Denver S. Garrido the 7th Arnel Angelito R. Ivana Christian Paul G. Ko Mikel Benedict C. Laprades Allen Mark Y. Maranan Sean Alden L. with honors. Nagase Chek Jedidiah C. Olaibar Paul Benedict O. Orinho Chrysler Zyle D. Sanchez Mark Andre B. Serrano Cyril Joe A. Yuri Ayan Miguel R. with honors. Villanueva Roj Jericho. Yabut Cole Matthew M. Abillera in Jaira T. Algara Placy F. with honors. Campos Isabel Carlisle M. Firmalino Claire L. Francisco Macy I.N. D. with honors. Lasse Trixie Jade R. Maghapon Kiara S. Malana Mikalain A. Miguel Rita May S. with honors. Morales Vivian Marie E. Navarro Merio Bryans D. Panaligan Jocelyn M. with honors. Reyes Clarice Nicole O. Sapio Ria Luisa T.
We are in the middle of an unforeseen crisis, this COVID-19 pandemic, that changes everything. I know for sure that this is not the world that you graduates envisioned. It feels that your accomplishments are incomplete because you don't experience wearing caps and gown and walk across the stage and get your diploma. You work hard to achieve this, and nobody can take that from you. I would like to commend you for being resilient in adapting to this new normal setup of our education system, for your commitment despite the difficulty that you encounter personally or academically. You are still committed to finish your studies and be able to achieve this result. You're moving up. And that fills my heart with pride, Escada. I believe that you are capable and can take on your next challenges. Continue to have your goals and dreams. To my 10 Escada 2021, congratulations. You did it. God bless you all sa muli nating pagkikita. Almonte Christopher D. Arabiran Nathanael B. Bangit Paul David E. with honors. Baul Ashton Kyle G. Estolonio Brian Gio S. Fermin UL Shalom E. Lababit Josiah Aldon S. with honors. Lacanaria Manuel T. Lesenia Shan Jadrick B. Marcelo Robert Lawrence E. Rayadike Albert James P. Reyes Edsel M. Rivero John Benedict V. Santos Joshua A. Senya John Dwayne R. San Diego Hans G. with honors. Talimongan Marco Bien H. Tayoto John Stanley M. with honors. Untalan MJ Elijah V. Viejon Jose Miguel Salvador U. Visco Justin Jiggs D. with honors. Aguilada Michelle Ace M. Bardaje Mary Claire P. Bautista Anidi Johan G. with honors. Bigornia Erica May P. Dalit Thea Andrea D. Enriquez Hanilubel A. Fuerte Dorothy Claire Kelly C. with honors. Labay Graciela Saisa F. Mamakang Pauline Jade J. Matawaran Rainbow. Messina Jasmine J. with honors. Romero Nikilin R. Santos Christine Marie R. Taduyo Justine Nicole N.
Magandang araw! Isa sa mga pahayag na palaging maririnig sa pag-uumpisa ng aking tinig. Maaari nyo nang buksan ang inyong mga video or camera. Nagbibiro lamang ako kasi ayun yung mga unang tinig na maririnig ninyo sa tuwing tayo ay nagkikita sa Google Meet. Pagbati sa aking mga anak, dahil sa katagumpayan na nakamtan sa kabila ng bagong kadawyan. Ako'y nagagalak sa inyong pagpupursige at sa pagiging positibo sa pag-aaral makarating lamang sa katagumpayan. Felipe, bitbitin ninyo ang disiplina na iginawad ng QCA at isabuhay ito upang maging inspirasyon sa mga tatahaking pangarap. Magpuri palagi sa Panginoon dahil kung hindi dahil sa Kanya, wala kayo ngayon sa inyong kalagayan. Panatilihin ang pagmamahal sa inyong mga magulang upang kayo ay maging mabuting nilalang. Tandaan ninyo ang palagi kong sinasabi sa ating klase. Ang pakikinig ninyo bilang isang mag-aaral ay nagkakaroon ng karunungan at ito ay isipin ng inyong maunawaan. Mababasa nyo ito sa Biblia, sa Kawikaan, versikulo 2, kapitulo 2. At sa pagtatapos ng aking mensahe, Felipe, maaari nyo nang isarado ang inyong mga video or camera, katulad ng binabanggit ko sa inyo sa harap ng Google Meet. Congratulations, Felipe! Proud ako sa inyo at mahal na mahal ko kayo. Maraming salamat. Agmata Josfer Nico B. Andres Mar Allen J. Arellano Ashton Paulo P. Bigornia Sean Michael M. Concepcion Justin Christoph I. Coronado Alexander John B. Ismael Maki O. Laurente Joseph M. Lorenzo Junior Jerry Andres. Luwalhati Johan Nico R. Miranda John Wayne Maguire R. Pariñas Gerard J. B. Placencia Jande Irvin A. Regintin Elron Luis B. Sugi John Benedict O. Talabis John Alan C. Taytay Vivi Ambiel I. Ulep Prince Franklin C. with honors. Valdez Scott Nicolay A. Valencia John Joseph F. Zamora Casey Paul Jay.
Aguila Raisa Nicole DM.
Areglado Daniela Rasha D. Burila Ann Bernadette L. With honors. Conde Jasmine Grace R. Destajo Jamie Lynn B. Fandinho JC Jeff Emil A. Fontanilla Alexia DL with honors.
Fulache Elaine Jel J.
Hilario Phoebe Mariel D. Ignacio Ross Denise L. Malonzo Eunice Marjorie C. Padungaw K. S. Samaniego Mary Claire C. Urbanoso Ginger Ann R.
Today marks one of the best days in your lives because today you are moving up, which means that you are again moving one step closer to your dreams. I know this academic year was not easy year for each and every one of us. But look at yourselves now. You made it. Magsilbi sana itong gabay sa mga susunod pa ninyong hamon sa buhay. Huwag kayong sumuko sa labang ito. Isa lamang patunay ng handang-handa kayo harapin ang pagsubok na inyo pang haharapin sa paglipas ng panahon. I hope that you will continue to strive harder for the betterment of yourselves. Always remember the values that Quezon City Academy has embarked in your heart, whatever you go. Make us even prouder and aim higher. Pangkat Hidalgo, hangad ko ang inyong tagumpay. God bless us all. Abon Jomari O. Bangit Jethro Gabriel D. Busa Joshua Darrell M. with honors. Canarias Kimbert Francis M. Clarin Crian Luis P. Enriquez Jalan Kyle L. Factor Carl Christiansen S. Fortes Neil Ivan C. Gungon Ray Benedict A. Kiram Datu Jared Sion S. Lamsen Vincent Mike Lopez Cedric Carlo A. Oratil Ed Angelo S. with honors. Pabon Jr. Merito B. Falconit Dexter Edito L. Ramos Ronald R. Rañada Carlo P. Rigala Mark Christian M. Rivera Eliazar C. Taroy Jerry Rafael S. Pilar Andre Luis L. Dylan Charles Andrew C. Attention, Tiffany Faye B. Barion Yonis Amelia E. Pisnar Jassy Ann M. with honors. Kubin Bernaline Olive P. Davila Sofia Angeline May L. Espino Luisa Jean A. Laghinday Mary Candice A. Molina Aislinn Gail B. V. Ong Janica Paula C. Peña Lindsay Nicole B. Rabanal Giselle Ashley B. Ritaga Nina Angeli C. Santos Marichel O. Season Ana Karil. Villate Zinia Gabriel D. with honors. Yao Misen ACM with honors.
Congratulations, students! Once again, let us give a warm round of applause to the batch 2020 to 2021 completers.
I am sure that at this very moment, the emotions and excitement start to rise to everyone who's watching us today.
I agree with you, Mr. Tareen. I can definitely feel the excitement and joy that this celebration brings from our ends to our dearest parents, guardians, and students' ends.
And so, at this juncture, let us sit back, enjoy, and reminisce the memories that we have shared for the past 4 years of being together as part of the QCAFI community while listening to their batch Moving Up song.
As I remember this moment, in the back of my mind, we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live.
What? your baseball cap for a crown. When they gave us our trophies, and we held them up for our town. And the cynics were outraged, screaming, this is absurd.
Even after they exit the big gates of Quezon City Academy. And for sure, this will give them reasons to instill loyalty to their alma mater.
That's right, Ms. Katabang. Speaking of loyalty, one of our fellow teachers, Ms. Judy Ann M. Doria, who is also an alumna of Quezon City Academy Batch 2013, will now lead the Pledge of Loyalty together with Louisa Ogamua, this batch's first honorable mention. Let's give them a big hand.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. Conscious of the trust and responsibility.
Conscious of the trust and responsibility.
That on my shoulders lie.
That on my shoulders lie.
I solemnly pledge.
I solemnly pledge.
My devotion and loyalty.
My devotion and loyalty.
To the ideals and traditions of my alma mater.
To the ideals and traditions of my alma mater.
And consecrate myself.
And consecrate myself.
To the service of my country.
To the service of my country.
So help me God.
So help me.
Congratulations.
As cliche as it says, every beginning has an ending.
And every ending is a sign of new beginnings.
So greets and completers, let us savor every line of the hymn that we have been singing for the last 4 years. We might not regularly sing this after this day, but the spirit of being a QCAN will forever be instilled in our hearts.
And so, let us all stand and let us sing together the QCA hymn. Mr. Victor Bittering, and this has been the 6th Moving Up Ceremony of Quezon City Academy Foundation Incorporated. Congratulations and mabuhay!
This moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds in stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page.